Hey guys, my name is Angelica de Camino and I'm part of FBTV. I'm the creator of the short film Seeing Me in Thee. Hope you enjoy.
Shortcuts.
Short film.
What book do you want me to read to you tonight?
But Grandma, we already read all those books.
All right, so you want to hear a new story?
Mm-hmm.
How about a romance story?
Yes, my favorite kind.
Okay, but this is not your typical love story. Yeah, it has drama, romance, and tragedy. But this one's a little bit different.
Once upon a time, there was this girl named Luna. She never thought much of herself. She believed that she was the type to just land in the crowd. That was until...
Oh my god, I'm so sorry.
No, it's okay. I'm sorry, I have to...
Bye.
So we do 34 minutes. Times one of these conversions, and we want to get rid of the unit minutes, so we know to put the unit of minutes in the denominator, minute.
Folks, now I'm going to give you some practice problems to do on your own. So take out your notes, take out your calculator. Miss Martinez, who are you waving at? You know you're supposed to be paying attention to the lesson.
Hi, I'm Karina, the one you bumped into the other day, the one who was waving at you.
Yeah, I remember.
So what's your name?
Oh, my name's Luna.
So what do you like to do on your days off, you know, when we're not in school?
I like to take pictures, and I read sometimes. What do you like to do?
Oh, I take weekly dance classes and I'm in theater. But when I have nothing better to do, I make jewelry.
That's so cool.
And from that day on, they became inseparable. They knew they had a connection with one another that they hadn't seen in anyone else. In the months that followed, they grew together very much in love. Karina brought out Luna from her shell. And in turn, Karina felt safe around Luna.
Tanto tiempo disfrutamos de este amor. Nuestras almas se acercaron tanto así que yo guardo tu sabor, pero tú llevas también sabor a mí.
Okay guys, we're going to continue last class's lesson. Please take out your notes.
Hey, it's Karina. There's a flea market going on this Sunday and I was wondering if you would like to go with me. They've got plenty of jewelry and clothes and it'd be really fun if you went with me. It starts at 10 a.m. and it's next to a local pizzeria. If you're interested, I'll be waiting by the pizza place.
Again, Miss Martinez, you're always distracted in this class.
Took so long. There was a lot of traffic.
No
No, it's okay, let's go.
Do you come here often?
Yeah, it brings me up home.
I just realized I never asked you this, but where are you from?
I'm from Ecuador.
And how long have you been? Why'd you come here?
Well, I had nothing. There was nothing left. Well, my parents immigrated here because the gangs were threatening my family. So we had no other choice but to come here.
I'm sorry, I didn't know to bring it up and make you want to go.
It's okay.
Why don't we start heading back? My parents want me home for sunset.
Yeah, let's go.
So much for us for me to go hang out with you. I'll see you tomorrow.
I'll see you tomorrow.
It's a normal day at school, or as she thought. Something felt off when she didn't see Karina at school. She couldn't even pay attention in class, because all she could think about was her.
I told you this earlier, but we came to the US with no other option but to come without visas. With only a moment's notice, we had to leave immediately. I don't know if I can come back. Thanks to you, I was whole again, even if it was for a short while, not living in fear. You were the only one who gave me a chance to know what it is to be accepted. Quickly, your favorite song became mine, and memories with you felt endless, and I will always remember you as my favorite love song. We almost made it, but almost was never enough. Our story isn't over, but the book is closed.
Fit together perfectly.
Even though they weren't from the same puzzle. Not all stories have happily ever afters.
baking days are closed down fair. Sleep paralysis. I swore I could have felt you there, and I almost could have kissed your hair, but the emptiness withdrew.